A July date has been set to discuss the federal trial of the admitted Charleston church shooter. During the July 18th hearing, attorneys will talk about how they will pick a jury and present mental health evidence in Dylan Roof's death penalty trial. Roof is charged with 33 federal counts, including hate crimes. He's facing 13 counts in his state trial, including murder. Solicitor Scarlett Wilson has asked for the state trial to go first. No word from the judge on that request.